Amidst the heat of Lok Sabha elections of 2019, Congress spokesperson Priyanka Chaturvedi has submitted her resignation and joined Uddhav Thackeray's Shiv Sena. Priyanka expressed her displeasure against Congress party after some persons tried to misbehave with her. She made her resignation letter open on the social media platform Twitter and wrote, "I am absolutely overwhelmed and grateful with the love and support I have got across board from the nation in the past 3 days. I consider myself blessed with this immense outpouring of support. Thank you to all who have been part of this journey." Shiv Sena chief welcomed Priyanka in his party at a press conference and said, "No need to introduce Priyanka ji. She confidently defended her party. She thought that the Sena is the best choice. I welcome you to the Sena family." Priyanka too thanked Uddhav and Aditya and said that she is glad that they welcomed her as their family member. There are two reasons for Priyanka quitting the party. First, it is said that some party workers tried to misbehave with her, while some say that Priyanka is upset with the allotment of ticket to Urmila Matondkar in the Mumbai North Zone. Priyanka has also removed all the references related to Congress from her Twitter profile.